think. Thank you very much to the Costume Designers Guild to have thought that, you know, my work was worthy of this award. It's amazing for me to be, you know, celebrated by all of you, my fellow people, you know, the other costume designers, the other costume makers, assistants, everyone, you know, everyone that we are part of, big family of costumes. I want to say that I wouldn't have been able to do this film if it wasn't because I had an amazing team behind me. Hannah Walters, my costume supervisor, Sally Turner, my assistant, Jesse Galke, and a lot of very many other people. I also want to say, you know, thank you very much, and you know, and also celebrate the life of an amazing person as it was Lily, and you know what she represented for the freedom of everyone. You know, thank you very much.